Hello everyone, welcome to Learning with Shivangi. Today's topic is satisfactory conditions for research problem. So what are the satisfactory conditions which are required for satisfying research problem? We will discuss in this video. Firstly, we have to understand about what is research problem. Without a problem, research cannot be proceed. The first step in research is to perceive a problem, either practical or theoretical situations. A properly selected problem set the goals or direction for research. Basically, as it is first step of research process, so it is very important step of research process. Basically, it is a difficulty which may be practical or theoretical which a researcher find in the starting of the research process. Research problem is based on research objective. Research problem is the statement or concept or a result which a researcher want to find out in the research process, which we want to calculate in the research process. That is research problem. Research problem is affected through different types of environments and objectives also. It may be external environment and internal environment also. There is a participant which is required in the research problem. It is consumer, research consumer, which affect the research process. Consumer may be group of persons or an individual or any institution or organization which affect the research problem and process. So what are the satisfactory conditions for research problem? We will discuss now. First one is the problem must be worth studying. Problems should be such has a motive which is able to studying in future and which is liable to the current scenario. Second is it must have social managerial relevance. It should have importance which is socially importance and managerial importance also, which is useful for business persons, industrial persons and societies also. Next is there must be facts needed for research. There should be so much facts which are required for research process. So research problem includes all the facts which are required for research process. Next is it must come out with practical solution to the issues. It is related to practical solutions also, because if there is no solution, then research problem is not worthy. Next is it must be up to data or relevant to the current social or managerial happenings. It is very important for research problem that it should be related to managerial things and as well as social things also. It should be reliable to current scenario of industrial purpose and society purpose also. It must involve clarity of meaning and limited scope of study. It should always involve that research problem should be clear to all the students, all the researchers, all the other persons who are studying research done by researcher, and its meaning should be clear and scope should be precise and limited in the future purpose. It must be explicit and original. The research problem should have originality in its statement. It should be clear, precise and up to date. Next is it must be verifiable and testable. Research problem statement is prepared in such a way that it should be verified and testable in the next research process steps. I again repeat all the steps of research problem or the satisfactory conditions of research problem in the precise way. First one is the problem must be worth studying. It must be social have and managerial relevance. There must be facts needed for research. It must come out with practical solutions to the issues. Next is it must be up to data or relevant to the current social and managerial happenings. It must involve clarity of meaning and limited scope of study. It must be explicit and original, and it must be verifiable and testable in the next research process steps. So this is all about satisfactory conditions for research problems which are required for satisfying the statement of research problem. It is very important part of research process. If you have any query related to this topic or any other topic of research methodology, you can ask me in the comment box. Thank you for this video, and if you like my video, please like and share this video and subscribe my channel Learning with Shivangi. Thank you.